a car rammed into the Chinese consulate in San Francisco. The driver was shot and killed by police. The incident is under investigation. The motive for the crash is unknown. The driver was a Chinese national. The crash caused damage to the consulate building. There were no other injuries reported. The consulate was closed for the day following the incident.